surprised how tough is it just, you see Josh emotional, but how tough is it just to watch him go through this right now?
Yeah, you know, injuries are a part of this game, but you never want them. And, you know, for a tough as a competitor as he is and as good of a person on and off the field, it's tough. It's tough. You know, he pours his heart and his soul into you know, the guys and coming out and being prepared and playing, you know. And so, you know, you can see his emotion, you know, knowing that you know, whatever happens with his hand, whether they can go or not. But you never want to see him hurt. So, you know, we got to pick up the slack in the room. You know, it's going to be a big big opportunity for us. But at the same time, it's, you know, you want to replace him and make him proud too, just as much as anybody else.
How ready do you feel for next week if you do get that opportunity?
Yeah, you know, I'm ready to go. You know, we've prepared, we've worked. You know, that's the tough part about being back up is, you know, it's limited reps. So now we'll get some reps and, you know, hopefully fix some the things on film that I need to fix. And from a mental standpoint, from a preparation standpoint, nothing will change. You know, we go in like a birth starter and, you know, now you get to kind of combat that with some physical reps in there, which will be good.
Bryce, do you think this is your last opportunity to, with this team to make a final audition here in the last?
Shoot, man, I don't know. I'm not really worried about that. You know, we got 3 games left. Or really, however you want to look at it, we got 1 game left, and so I'm gonna give my heart and soul into preparation this week for New Orleans, and you know, whatever happens in the future happens. But all I can do is worry about things I can't control, and you know, whether Josh plays, whether he doesn't, I'm gonna go in there prepared. And ready to lead this team.
Knowing how Josh has been nicked up and he keeps playing, how surprised were you when he went out that first time when he got the hit pointer?
Yeah, no, I knew it was tough just because, you know, a lot of times I'll watch coverage, but sometimes when he takes off, you know, I'll watch him. You know, and I knew that one as soon as he got up. You know, I've seen him get up from stuff pretty quick, and then that one was a little tougher on that. So, you know, kind of made it walked over, got my helmet. So, you know, he played his butt off. And, he fought, and that's what you want in a leader, in a veteran guy, and to see, you know, what we get to see day in and day out, just his grit and, you know, his passion for it.
It seemed like the more you played in the preseason, the better you got. Is there anything that you can kind of pull from that experience to kind of help you next week?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's just, like I said, it's reps. You know, reps are important, reps are big, and so the more you get in there, and it's the live bullets, you know, it's easy when, you know, for us when we're working scout team, things like that. But, you know, when you get in there, it's different. The timing's different when you're going with ones and things like that. So the more that you can get in there with them and again, have the physical reps along with the mental reps and preparation, things like that are important.
So, very good. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Bryce.